mission tomorrow. Javen and his little friends are going to Pier 69 in San Francisco. I mean in Los Angeles here. And I want you to take him out.
Do I have to work with your sister to kill him? I can't do this alone.
Yes, you have to. And you will help her at all cost. You understand me?
Oh my fucking gosh.
Listen, just don't get my sister killed, alright? I know you want to kill him personally, but I want my sister to kill him. And if she doesn't, there will be consequences.
Yeah, whatever, I know. Stupid bitch, think she can run me.
You're all over TV and everything. You need to stay away from these girls.
Auntie, listen.
No, you listen. Listen to
me.
Javen, Javen.
Stay away from them. Bro, I'm trying to tell you.
Javen, sit down. Let me tell you a story about these rough girls out here.
Oh my God, bro.
Number one, always show less eye contact. Number two, be less talkative. Number three, keep those pants up. Now get out.
I can't even hear you.
I love you forever, Redwood Cigarette!
Get some watermelon.
You know what to do, right? Well, don't get smart.
Down on the west coast.
Relax. Stop fucking
around.
Oh my goodness.
Come on. Oh, she just did a claymore kick. Damn. Come on. Come on. What's happening? Come on. Oh! Oh, shit! Yes, yes! Austin. A-Town down. A-Town down. Cash in, cash in.
Are you sure you're ready for this? He's right there.
No, I'm not ready. Alicia should have did this.
But he's right there. Shoot him! Oh my goodness. Emma, just relax and chill while you get the job done.
Okay, I'm going to shoot him. Oh my god, I think I got him! I got him! I'm out.
Yeah, I bet you did. Got a little gift for her anyway.
Hey, Cinderella! Can we kill some LA cops later to celebrate?
Damn. Shut the hell up. Yeah, we can.
Yeah!
Damn, shut up. You was just talking like you were 28, and now you're 5 years old.
I can't wait! Wow, my first battle in the LA, girls! Let's go! Cinderella, I gotta tell you something. I didn't really kill Jay.
Really? Who didn't?
Yeah, I just said that so I can be part of the LA girls with you and my sister.
Man down. These bitches are crazy.
Ah! I'm sorry, Cinderella. I'm really sorry. Please don't tell my sister.
No, hey, it's okay. I gotta tell you something, too.
What do you have to tell me?
These cops work for me.
What?